Introducing Powered by Rainbow's first completely classroom-safe masterclass, Gay Sexual Education 101. In school, we're taught how straight relationships work in all aspects, from literature, history, and even health class. Even though 10% of our classrooms are filled with students who will later come out of the closet as LGBTQ, our schools choose not to teach them how normal their relationships are as well, which statistically speaking hurts not only the LGBTQ in your classroom, but everyone else as well. For students and children who are gay, they look up to our teachers and authority figures as role models. But when those role models are excluding them on purpose, they begin to feel like there is something wrong with them, and this contributes to the 40% of LGBTQ youth who consider suicide on a yearly basis. For the straight students, this contributes to them later in life beginning to hate others for their sexual orientation or gender identity, and therefore causing some of them to commit hate crimes or murder against others just because they are gay, bisexual, or pansexual, and so on. As an openly gay man, I know how difficult it is to be in school and not learn anything of how my relationships will work one day, only being taught how babies are made when I know in my heart that my husband and I will have to adopt one day. I've heard from fellow educators what it's like getting asked awkward questions you don't know the answer to right now because you were never trained on how to answer them properly. Or maybe you're not gay yourself to know the answers from memory. I know what it's like to be a student and be too afraid to ask a question about being gay in class for fear of being bullied by other students. So we designed this entire course so neither the educator or the student has to feel awkward in any way during this conversation. In this completely free course, we'll teach you and your students everything you need to know from beginning to end. We'll teach you how to understand your body as a cisgender male and show you how to communicate with others, because communication is the key to any successful relationship of any kind. We'll show you how to set boundaries and follow those boundaries. Then we'll take you on a step-by-step tour of male puberty to help you and your students learn that the changes their body will go through are completely normal. Next, we'll talk openly about self-love and show you the differences between liking and loving someone. Then we'll talk openly about sexually transmitted diseases, because many times gay couples feel like they don't need to worry about condoms or other safe sex practices due to the fact that they cannot get pregnant, but this puts gay couples at an increased risk of STDs, according to the CDC. Then we'll go over a complete guide to safer sex, explain how exactly sex works for gay couples in all forms, and show you how to prepare for gay sex if you've never had it before. This is because there are tons of things you need to know in order to stay safe and not get hurt in the process. Next, we'll show you how exactly to use a condom properly, what to check for, and how to protect yourself during intercourse. And finally, we'll explain how different types of gay relationships work, and teach you all about aftercare to ensure your partner and you are healthy and okay. This entire course is built so you can show it in your classroom to all of your students, and it's free on YouTube. So if you have a child asking gay questions in school, which you don't know the answer to, you can always tell your students about this link to this completely free course online. Now, some parents or educators can deny it all they want to, but the truth is, children will try to find this information online. With a huge number of adult websites nowadays, many gay people end up getting this info from unreliable sources, such as pornography, and therefore, they grow up having unrealistic expectations about their relationships, or fall into a dangerous hookup culture without using protection. That's why, here at Powered by Rainbow's, during STD Awareness Month, we're dedicating our first ever masterclass to providing accurate information from verified and credible resources. Please click on the first link in the description of this video to access the full 14 chapter masterclass. Because of YouTube policies here, you'll need to use a YouTube account of someone over 18 years old to access the full course. But please note, We understand that people under 18 may need this information sooner than 18 years old, and thus, we will not report or reprimand in any way someone who accesses the course by tricking YouTube into thinking they are 18 under their account. But for educators who wish to show this in their classroom, we recommend talking with your technical advisor in your school to gain one-time access each semester to this course, or simply downloading this course online at home and showing the MP4 version on your computer and projector at school. We hope you can learn everything you need to know from this free and complete guide to Gay Sexual Education 101. As always, I'm your host, Professor Pride. Have a gay day, everyone, and bye for now.